Welcome back to Never Ending Stories. I'm Connie Watson. How did this all start?
Colors. When I was 5, I was mixing my tertiary colors. Teal, amber, magenta.
Go on.
When I was 17, my parents walked in on me, caught me stretching canvas, and they said, "This is no life for you. You're gonna need to get a real job." I tried to put the paints down. It was the lowest point of my life.